sounds so good, and it's fun to watch them put it together. It's a huge, how many octaves is that? Five octaves there?
Four and a six.
Four and a six, wow. It's a big thing. Well, let's welcome 16-year-old Chris Gunnell, marimbist, as he performs Keiko Abe's Dance of the Cherry Blossoms, as we continue our Young Artists Winners Competition recital.